And stores are having a hard time keeping all the snow removal essentials you need in stock.
12 News' Chloe Maroney continues our live team coverage tonight with the rush to make sure people are prepared to dig out. Chloe?
Yeah, that's right, Toya. These things have been in high demand this winter, and that's good news for the folks that sell them. But for some other people that are in a different line of work, the snow can bring business to a screeching halt.
If you work in the hardware business, you probably welcome the winter weather we've had so far. But folks at National Ace Hardware in Bayview never expected they'd be so popular.
In the past, you know, I mean, they sold, but not like this. This is ice and snow is crazy this year.
The store is having a hard time keeping snow blowers in stock. Ice scrapers are hot sellers. So are shovels. And of course,
calcium chloride is what they really want, but we're out of it right now.
You won't find roof rakes on the shelves either. The store's supplier is even out.
From what I understand, nobody in the area has roof rakes. So I've been telling people to try to make their own.
So the snow has this business seeing green. But it has these guys seeing red.
Kind of, yeah. Because we've had a lot of snowstorms in a short time.
The weather is taxing on airport taxi drivers. Most of them don't work when it snows.
It's very dangerous. It's not really worth, you know, getting an accident or something else.
But that means they're taking a financial hit.
I would say we'll lose a little bit of business.
And unfortunately for them, it just might not stop until spring.
Now, when it comes to the snow's financial impact on the city of Milwaukee, the Department of Public Works says this is the busiest December they've seen in 7 years, and all the snow has actually left them $2.1 million over budget. Live in Milwaukee, Chloe Maroney, WISN 12 News.
And Chloe, there are counties that are facing the same problem as the city.
Yeah, that's absolutely right. We're told that Washington, Ozaukee, and Waukesha counties are all over their snow removal budgets as well, Toya.